Sunday and we're at Woolerton Hall Deer Park for a walk with Molly. It is very windy and quite cold again. Don't think Molly's feeling that. You're not going to go for a paddle, Molly? It's a bit too cold. No, that's a plastic bottle. Woolerton Hall. It was used as Batman's house, wasn't it?
Yep.
Which Batman film was it?
I can't remember.
Was it the one where it all burnt down?
Christian Bale, yeah.
Yeah, but he did several films, didn't he, Christian Bale?
It burnt down a third film.
Yeah. Oh, the one with Bane. Tom Hardy.
Him, yeah.
Now we've thought more on it. We don't think it was the film with Arthur calling it.
No, it was the one with
Arthur Green. Not the one with Bane. Not the one with Bane.
But it's been a long time since I've watched
them. See, I thought it was the one with Heath Ledger in. Which was the second one.
No, it wasn't.
I don't know. It's been so long since I've seen them. I have no idea. You can comment in the section below and tell us.
Please tell us if you know.
Yeah, because we can't remember without having to watch them all over again. Boys and the Toys. Attraction engine. There appears to be some kind of museum in there. So it doesn't allow dogs, so John's gone in there and me and Molly are out here. Can't think of anything more boring. It is Tuesday today and also my mum's birthday. So this evening we're going to go round and see my mum, and my dad obviously is going to be there as well, and my sister and her fiance. We are going to do a little emergency trip to Morrison's though, because after checking with my sister, she hasn't got a cake for my mum, because she sometimes does get a cake. And we suddenly thought, we haven't got one. And if Fiona hasn't got one, then could be a bit of drama. So after we messaged my sister, she was like, no, I haven't got a cake. So we're going to go to Morrison's, which is literally 2 minutes away in the car from where we live, on the way to my parents' house to pick up a cake. So hopefully they've got some nice ones, because no birthday is complete without some cake. Oh yeah, football one. Cinderella? Do you think she'll like that one? That's quite cool.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. Oh, flamingos! Oh, okay, that is my birthday cake in a few months' time.
Noted.
Don't think she's going to be bothered about a unicorn. That giant cupcake's quite cool as well, though.
Mm. Quite a few of them.
Oh yeah. I'd just go chocolate. See, there's another one of those. That just not in squares. Oh wow, that's intense. We've gone for this one. Looks tasty, because no birthday is complete without cake.
Unless you meet.
Are we singing?
Feel free.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Run out.
Oh.
First word problem.
Yeah. It's more or less run out.
Now, Stefan, I know you don't like cake. Would you like a piece? If not...
It's special cake.
Would you like a chocolate
cake? Yeah, it's not just ordinary cake.
I'll try a bit of the cake. I don't know.
You sure? Yeah. You don't have to eat it if you don't want
to. I'll have it.
Excuse me? Why was Stefan offered a cream egg?
Yeah, why can't I have cake and a cream egg?
Yeah. So, that is why.
Yes, you do have a cream egg, madam. Which I bought for my birthday. So we could all have a treat.
I think you should stand
not realising that my elder's just going to get me a kick in.
Yes. Well, I can't take all the credit. John as well.
Oh, thank you, John. You're a star.
I was going to say, it was my idea and I texted Fiona and I didn't.
Well, no, I asked about cake. I asked John about cake and then John texts Fiona. He was like, have you texted Fiona yet? I was like, no, I haven't. It was a joint effort. Thank you very much.
It was. Which most things in marriage should be.
Yeah, well. This is the usual walk we come on. Molly's loving it. Not scared of the snow, probably one of the few things she's not scared of. It's Wednesday and very cold. We've come for a walk at Ruddington Country Park. John's just picking up Molly's poop. One of the best jobs. Being a dog owner, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
It's quite muddy because all the ice is unfrozen now, hasn't it? It's just a little muddy.
A bit damp.
Yes. But it's not raining and the sun's trying to poke through.
Where's he gone?
You seen a squirrel? This is a doggy assault course. It's just anyone can come in. You don't have to pay anything for it. Are you going to give it a go? Warning, she's not very good at it and we haven't brought any treats. We've done it once before. Hey, look at you! Oh, wow! She probably won't do that one. She's like, what are we doing? Oh, she's doing that better than I thought.
Don't get distracted by the squirrel, come on.
No. What squirrel? Oh, I thought she... Oh, no. I'll go the other side. Molly! Good girl! Oh, thanks for the muddy paw jump. Hey, you did that. Oh, I thought she was going to do that completely, man. Bloody Jack Russells. Oh, so you can go underneath that one as well. Didn't know that. Go, go on. Yay. Oh, this is one she didn't like before. Because it moved.
Wait.
Yeah, as soon as it moves, she's just like, what's that? No. Yeah.
Molly, this way. Come on.
Yes. Yes.
No.
That's quite high though, isn't it? Because she's only straw. Yay, photo finish. Well done. That was more successful than normal. Molly! Hello! Molly! Come on, Molly! Come on! Hello! Molly! Are you puffed out yet? You look puffed out. What? I'm trying to video one-handed is not you. Hold on with one. And this stick won't break if I drop my phone on here. No, wait! Don't drop! What happens when there's no kids on the playground? If you're wondering why it's swaying, I'm still on the swing. Oh god. Did you get stuck? I finally decided to sort out my wardrobe. As you can see, it's in a bit of a state. So I'm just cleaning it all out. This rail's still here because I don't really know what to do with it. That's coming out and we're getting a long pole, one of these, but it's going to go across here instead. And then all these shelves are coming out and we're going to have some shelves above and possibly some shelves, smaller shelves down here. And then something down here too. My vagueness. But it's all going to be painted white and all the holes obviously filled up and everything. That's going to be the first job and a good proper clean as well, because I feel like it's really gross in here. Here at IKEA to get some wardrobe supplies. John's already in a bad mood and we haven't even got in yet because he had to, what was it, queue a little bit for a parking space, change the road markings or something.
Well, it's IKEA, you probably have to lay the space
yourself. So I figure if I bribe him with food and we're going to Decathlon afterwards, we may be able to get around without too much incident. Hopefully I can find our stuff. What? If you're gonna act like a child, I'm gonna have to treat you like one. What face? Okay, I'll shut up now, otherwise he probably will kill me. We're in the plant section. I can't decide whether I should get spiky ball cactus or one of these.
Hairy balls.
Hairy balls. Which one do you like? Which one do you like the shape of, John? Which shape pleases you? Thank you. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to get those this time.
Just pick one.
I do quite like this one, and I like that one. So much to John's disgust, we didn't manage to get any shelves for the wardrobe. They'd sold out of all of the shelves that I thought would be suitable, but we got some boxes and a plant. So yeah, he's not very happy, so he's been pressing the down button on all the machines, the feedback machines. So I think we're going to be very popular. Okay, we're now taking Mardy Arse to Decathlon so he can get his sports stuff.
I can pretty much bet Decathlon will have stock.
Well, hopefully you'll get your trousers that you want for jogging. Oh my god, we found a shelf. We need to cut it down in half, but we found one in B&Q and I got another hook, which is also wardrobe related. Whoop whoop! We haven't got far to go. What's up?
Can't remove the headrest. Did you ask a car away? Can't remove the headrest. That's potty.
Can you do it sideways? Like down the side? Mm-hmm. If you know what I mean. Windy, isn't it, as well? Yeah, like that. Oh. Is it gonna get in? Not quite, is it? Can you do it down the side of the seat, this side of the seat? Yeah. Our wardrobe transformation is complete. Ta-da! It looks so much better. So much more organised. I like organisation. I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do with that yet. Don't think it's going to stay there. But yeah, I've got all my long dresses hanging on a hook there. Things stored in boxes. All these wooden hangers. And because I'm a sales assistant, it's in sleeve length and colour. Going into tops, into skirts, into trousers, and I've got dresses on the end. And all my shoes. Well, not all my shoes, some of my shoes are downstairs, but my more summery shoes. I thought I would give a quick rundown of where everything is from. The paint, we use normal matte white paint on the walls and then satin paint on the doors and on the woodwork down here and around on the skirting board. But all the paint was from Wilko's. We use it everywhere in the house. We just really like it. It's a really good price and good quality for the price as well. The shelves are from B&Q. It was one long plank of wood and we cut it into two to make two shelves. The brackets on those shelves and the ones on here were brackets that are in here already. The two little shelves were normal like raw wood shelves that were in here before. So I just painted them and then the two boxes, there's one on the top as well, they are from IKEA. The rail and the fixings to put the rail in are from Screwfix. And then all the hangers, the wooden hangers, were from Wilko's and Dunelm. Like the clippy ones are all for Wilko's. And some of the top hangers and stuff were from there. And then some were from Dunelm as well. And then that little drawer stand is from Argos. And those three boxes along the bottom are from B&Q. And then I just got a hook to put those long dresses on. And that one was from B&Q as well. And then I replaced this handle, and that was from eBay. And we oh god, that door's so stiff. And I said we repainted these as well. But I still need to do the skirting board, but the skirting board around the whole of the bedroom needs doing. So I'll be doing it when I do them. As you can see, it's looking a bit yellow because we painted that door too. I'm going to leave this week's vlog there. I hope you enjoyed it. I am going to be putting a bit more about our house and stuff, because obviously the vlog's called Me and My Lovely Home. So it's going to be about me and our lives, but also about the house as well. And we're going to be doing quite a few updates and things at the moment, because we like to do it this time of year, because in summer we don't like to have our holiday time from work taken up with doing stuff in the house. We'd rather be outside walking and going our days out and doing stuff. So we're spending a lot of our weekends, and we've got a week off at the beginning of March, and we had one in January. It's going to be a lot to do with DIY, so you'll probably be seeing a lot of that. So if you're not keen on it, I apologize, but I am going to be putting live stuff and what we're up to and things like that in between all that as well. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, could you please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.